What the frick is this? You've been making a response to a video about a little boy. Your video was so irrelevant that I didn't even watch all of it. But you responded. All I got was that you responded to the little boy being gay. We can clearly see that the boy is gay. I think you gay too. But what I'm saying is the boy got mental issues. I feel as though that's the problem. That's the bad part. You know what I mean? Barbie, bitch.